I wonder if we got everything here working properly. Yeah, looks good. Alright, yeah, let's get back into Star Sector. So, first episode's going okay. We got a cool little early pickup for carrying cargo, but it kind of slowed us down. But we got a decent crew here for fighting pirates. I just feel like we missed out on a couple level ups. We had to go to another system with pirates or a thing like this where we can just fight some dudes. The open market will allow us to buy people now. We have to do that to lower their suspicion of us. We got these light machine guns. What's going on now? Oh, it's doing that thing it was doing earlier where I click at the bottom of the screen, it wants to go to something else for some reason. Come on, game. I got things at the bottom of the screen I'm trying to click here. There we go. There's things you need to click at the bottom of the screen. So we got this massive thing here. It's got an auto cannon on it. Nice. Buy some more things to put on it. Anti-shield, anti-armor. Sure, more anti-armor then. Maybe we need to get another leader to take this thingy on. Got a lot of hull integrity, which is good. It's useful. We go. Missiles. Yeah, this will do. Oh, I can't afford you right now. I'm trying to hire you later. Ooh, like path faithful trader. We may have to engage that. Yep, I think that's worth having. Come on now, hurry up. See if we can actually do some damage here. Come on, team. Do some damage. I think we did some damage on that. Potentially. Thing retreated. Didn't get anything illegal, it looks like. Well, I think we are in a debris field. I don't know. Oh, look. Pirates. What do we want next? Repairing after combat's kinda nice. Are you serious? Come on, man. We got some illegal stuff. Job, edge me. Alright. I hope they don't get mad at me for turning my transponder off. I think they may have noticed. Needed to do something like that. Fleet. I love the salamanders. You can take that, I guess. We got swarmers. Neat. Not pursuing my fleet, man. I didn't do anything wrong. Transponder is on now. I'll go into the corona. Look, I'll do some more stuff for you guys. You'll love me. I'll be great. Also, Intel. Who do I want to actually work for? The Persian League? Days away, we got this little thingy. Kill the walk. You can do that. That would be that hard. This guy's got pirate activity. Let's go be friends with them. So I think we have to be in here to actually deal with the pirates. Just buy some supplies. Sure, whatever. Let's go to this. Now we have this guy in charge of that. Pirate scout. Smuggler. They have a lot of power though. System. Any pirates around here? There's nobody here. literally like an empty system. Okay. But it's because the pirates can't get horses in here. They were fighting something, weren't they? Bring a lot in. We're trying to make friends, and then once we got friends, we can worry about not spending everything on combat. Oh, why did you fly like that with your back turned to things? It's the AI. Get back over there in the combat, please. Alright, we need to try and take his shields down, disable their systems. Let me take out these spiders for me. Stop taking me off of this. Combat readiness is starting to go down. Autopilot. Come on, team. Can't believe in us. There he goes. This guy's going out. Come on, team. We got this. Take him out already. There it is. Jeez, that was a big fight. Been pretty useful in the past few fights. Any more salamanders? Doesn't look like it. I want this. Oh, I could help him catch that. I just got another level up. The volume is quite quiet. Take this down to like 10 each and start throwing some more things on this. Sure, we'll take a real gun or two. Seems reasonable enough. That off of this guy. These guys are just not designed for combat. Your role is to this. Never mind. increases your maintenance cost. Whatever, actually. Enjoy having a bunch of flux and shields and that kind of stuff. Pretty big fan of that. They're both actually pretty heavily damaged. I go to these guys. I can afford another officer. You got another officer for me? You're aggressive. Carrier and a strike person. It's not really my playstyle. Corona. I'm going to the Corona. Come on, guys. Oh, what are you doing in here? Merchant convoy, got it. Oh, there's a little jump point right there. So if we go to factions, neutral, I think they need to like me a bit more before they'll let me work with them. Let's just go over here, check it out one more time. It's like debris, yeah. All right, so we got some derelict things. Sure. You know, picking up salvage is the XP too. I mean, we could just raid this pirate base over and over again. Fun way to kill off pirates. Because hanging out in here is proving to be less than fruitful. It's just so far away. too much fuel. We don't have enough to get there in one go. Guess we'll just buy some fuel and some supplies and go over there. Seems like a big task for our tiny fleet to take out a starbase. Death sentence. Yeah, that's too much for our little guys. We need something else, something more reasonable. This is a tiny thing. How long would it take me? 26 days, 240 fuel. It's like all my fuel. What is up with these quests? What are you doing there? Just buy as much fuel as we can. Oh, and our timer did just go, so we'll wrap up this one here. See you around for the next one.